It's so good to see y'all. Before we go any further, will you please make some noise for the first band tonight, Mammoth WVH. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how it's done. That's right.
I got a real
In my hand, I have what some consider to be the most rock and roll of all instruments, the triangle, ladies and gentlemen. The big triangle solo's coming. Prepare yourself. Here we go!
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you guys are having as much fun as we're having up here. This is, what a great venue. This venue's amazing. You're amazing. We're gonna do a song that we haven't done in about a month or so we figured it was time to introduce it back into the set list. This is called The Path Less Followed. To the center of the stage, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to feature this beast of a talent right here, ladies Ace Bergman, ladies and gentlemen. It's like a guitar tech right here. Actually, just freak you out. We're going to feature Mr. Todd, damn it, Kearns, give it up.
Keep that shit going, Mr. Miles, motherfucking Kennedy. Let's rock Amsterdam!
get much stronger. And I know it's hard to see the one you come to and I'll make his way.
I'm not afraid.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you.
All right.
You guys are too kind, too kind. We're going to do, how many people have heard, I hope you've heard the latest record we put out a few years ago off of Four. We're going to do a song off of that. This is called Spirit Love.
Like this.
She is one. You guys having a good time? Just checking. Just making sure. This is called Wicked Stone. thank you so much. All right, this next song is a, lyrically, it was inspired, it was written from a dog's perspective, believe it or not. So with that said, as we've done this tour, we've started to incorporate something where if you have an animal that you love, picture of it on your phone, feel free to hold it up. We want to see what you love and what loves you. This is called Fill My World.
don't know, the man on my right to your left has been on stage since 7:30 this evening with a band called Mammoth WVH.
After that, thank you so much. One more time for the first band tonight, Mammoth WVH. Please give it up. Thank you so much for coming out and spending your evening with us. We got one more for you. This is called World on Fire. Beautiful. You guys sound amazing. You look amazing. What an amazing venue. We've had so much fun tonight. It's an absolute honor and privilege to come all this way and have y'all show up. It means a lot to us. So thank you for spending your evening with us. Sincerely, thank you. Now, the person you spent most of your evening with actually is standing to my right, since he's been here on stage since about 7:40, playing in both bands, ladies and gentlemen. He's a true talent, he's an awesome dude, and a workhorse. Give it up for Mr. Frank Sidoras. One more time, on the bass guitar and killer fucking vocals, Mr. Todd Dammit Kern. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, the oh-so-talented Mr. Brett Fitz. Introduce a very special fellow who makes it all happen for this band, Mr. Miles Motherfucking Kenny. And yes, yes, it's true. Even his mother calls him Miles Motherfucking Kenny. on the pedestal. Thank you.